What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you weird science stuff. So yeah, here they are. Pretty cool, actually. So yeah, let's get started. This first one is, what's this? Come here. It's the shower head over here. It says shower head right here. Yeah, so it says shower head. And yeah, let's see what this thing does. Oh, it's a shower head. It's like, you know, you guys know that thing where water comes out in the shower when it's like taking a shower and stuff? It's probably that. So yeah, let's put that here. Pretty cool. Good job, Albert Einstein. Okay, so this is the filter whistle. I don't know, is it a whistle? I don't know what it does. Huh. What? It's a camera! Hello. No, I'm just kidding. It's a digital thermometer. I don't know what it does, but yeah. It looks really, really cool. What's this? Oh, is this the plumber's tape? I think it's a plumber's tape, guys. Like, okay. Is it just tape? What's this? Kitchen aerator. It's probably, what is this? It's probably a funnel for like sugar, I guess. Okay, so there's four more left. Okay, guys, so this is something. I don't even know, but I'm not gonna open it. I don't even know. I'm just gonna keep that there. So yeah, there's three things that are left. A light bulb. I really don't want to break these because I love science. Science is actually really cool. So, whoa, bro. Look at this cool light bulb. Yay. Okay, so yeah, boys. So yeah, that's the two more that's left. Another light bulb, so yeah. So yeah, guys. So guys, that's everything for this science video. Thanks for watching and subscribe, please, and I'm out, guys.